have taken rhenium in this beaker and we want to take up neutralization reaction of acid and base to form salt and water. Rhenium ions, I am going to add phenolphthalein. We have added a drop of phenolphthalein and it becomes pink in color and show that rhenium is there in this beaker. Now I am going to add HCl slowly with the help of proton. You see the color will become lighter and lighter. We keep on adding hydrochloric acid till it becomes colorless. We have to keep on adding till hydrochloric acid or still it will become light in color. This includes more HCl for neutralization of rhenium ion. We are adding more HCl and slowly it will disappear, which means that HCl has neutralized rhenium ion and formed NaCl and water. NaCl is neutral, therefore the color of phenolphthalein has changed from pink to colorless. It shows neutralization reaction is complete.